Basile traveling to Lake Arthur. First quarter action. Lake Arthur, Daylon Charles. He takes it all the way for the first touchdown of the game. Lake Arthur with one of their best teams ever in school history coming into this season. Basile quickly fighting back with an interception from Logan David. And he's got reservations for six. That's a touchdown. As Lake Arthur, though, hangs on the win 28-26.